Okay guys, welcome to Gordo Blocks TV. And today, you know, we're gonna have a little bit at the beginning of guess cameraman.
I don't know, you tell me.
Pokemon!
What? You got a brilliant stars. We're gonna do an unboxing. Bro, I think the first video you ever made of unboxing a Pokemon pack, it was one of these. Brilliant stars. I think it was one of these. Hey, Pikachu. How you doing, Pikachu?
Pika, Pika.
Oh, nice. So check this out, Pikachu. You're going to be with us and you're going to help us unbox this Brilliant Stars pack. So hopefully we get lucky. I don't even know what kind of cards we could get in there. But hopefully we get a good one, right?
Oh, he's already starting.
Oh, God, look at Pikachu. Look at you, Pikachu. Okay.
Guys, give us one minute.
All right, so we got it open. And
I hope you get some rare ones.
Be careful when you open it. Remember, we need to take care of those cards.
Even though, like, if it's a Bulbasaur and then not holographic, it still costs some money, right?
Yeah.
It's coming out. Free code at the end.
Free code at the end. Usually those codes are like $1, $2. So yeah, whoever gets to redeem this code, you guys are lucky. You guys are getting some cash. Purloin. Okay.
Doesn't look too good right now.
It doesn't look too good, but it
will. I don't
see
any holographics actually.
Military, you never know.
We could get a Pikachu, actually.
We could get a Pikachu or hopefully a Charizard. I don't even know what kind
of card. No, not Charizard. We can't. Here. I don't even see Charizards here. Why would they be a Charizard?
Alright.
Okay, it looks kind of holographic, but it's not.
It looks kind of.
Oh, this one. Upside down hollow.
You mean reverse hollow?
Reverse hollow.
Okay. Sneasel. Okay, I'll take it. And oh, Magmortar. Okay. We haven't gotten lucky, bro.
Yeah.
What else? What else you got? Be careful! Don't show the camera. Show me one by one. No hollows?
No.
Are you serious, bro?
We just spend our money just on nothing?
Well, not on nothing. I mean, at least we got a holographic. Well, this pull wasn't so really good, we might say, but
I think we should
at
just
least
say
we got this one right here. Where's the holo at? Yeah, I lost the holo. Where's the holo? Oh, here it is. At least we got this one. A reverse holo. Sneasel. Okay, not bad. I was expecting to get something better. Maybe like an Aerodactyl or I don't even know.
No,
maybe a Charizard.
Or
a Pikachu. Oh, yeah, he wants an Aerodactyl for Christmas.
A rainbow Aerodactyl.
Yeah, so if anybody can send him an Aerodactyl. Or we're gonna have to ask Santa Claus. Anyways, well, this video we did not get a good pull, but stay tuned. We got a lot of videos coming up, a lot of Pokemon videos, a lot of vlogs. We got videos from
that
the Comic Con.
Gordo Blocks TV.
Gordo Blocks TV. Yeah, we're forgetting something, bro. Let's give them the code. Alright, well, if you get lucky, go to Pokemon.com/redeem, and here is the code. Whoever gets it first is the lucky one.
Because they could get a Charizard VMAX.
Congratulations, I hope you got it, and hopefully you guys subscribe, like this video, share it, and see you guys next time.
Bye!